1. Becoming Los Angeles is the most recent permanent exhibit hall addition, replacing the California History and American History exhibits. It focuses on 500 years of the history of the Los Angeles Basin from the Tongva Indians through the Spanish missions and Mexican ranchos through the early American period, the Great Depression and World War II up to the present day. 2. The Dinosaur Hall houses one of the most extensive collections in the world, with 20 mounted dinosaur skeletons compiled from 80% real fossils. One of the most prized displays is a growth series of Tyrannosaurus rex skeletons including a baby, a juvenile, and an adult T-Rex. 3. The fin whale passage features a restored and rearticulated fin whale skeleton, the second largest species on Earth. The whale, acquired by the museum in 1926, was sent for conservation in 2006 after being continuously on display since 1944. It contains 221 individual bones. In the restoration, a sculpted tail fin was added to give a sense of what the 63-foot marine mammal might have looked like in all its grandeur. 4. The habitat halls at the Natural History Museum showcase the wildlife of North America and Africa in realistic dioramas with backdrops painted by famous mural artists. 5. The Age of Mammals features over 240 specimens including 20 mounted mammal skeletons and taxidermy specimens of modern animals illustrating the evolution of mammals over 65 million years. One of the marine mammal fossils, the Olifaceter morrisii, a small sperm whale, is the only one of its kind on display anywhere in the world. 6. The Hall of Birds presents winged creatures from all over the world including over 400 species of birds from Southern California that hold still long enough for you to get a nice close look. 7. The Gem and Mineral Hall displays over 2,000 specimens, from microcrystals to meteorites. One prize example is a slab of jadeite that weighs hundreds of pounds. In addition to all the sparkly wonders behind glass, there are many items you can touch. 8. Visible Vault, Archaeological Treasures from Ancient Latin America is a collection of ancient pre-Columbian ceremonial artifacts from the Americas. 9. The Insect Zoo is a year-round exhibit that includes 30 terrariums and aquariums filled with an ever-changing selection of creepy crawlies. 10. The Discovery Center is a hands-on exhibit where visitors of all ages can touch and explore all kinds of artifacts from furs to shells, examine specimens under a microscope and reassemble a saber-toothed cat skeleton from the La Brea tar pits.